Welcome back to Botanicula. Last time, we hit a roadblock when we encountered this Metroid spider in our way. We're going to have to find some way to deal with him. There's a key here. Maybe we can knock it down by manipulating these things. Well, we got the key, but the inventory is saying there's four more of them. Let's go find them. Strange. That's not a Mr. Feather. Wonder how the egg got there. Let's follow him. Perhaps the Mr. Feathers are evolving. Either way, one of them got a key for us, so that's good. Oh, another key. And it's sitting right there. Or is it? Well, someone must be able to get the key. And Mr. Poppyhead seems preoccupied at the moment as our boat, so he's out. And Mr. Feather is apparently weak against surface tension. Thank you. There we go. Mr. Twig delivers again. And the giant bee brings us back to the locked acorn. Apparently, this is where we need to use our keys. Hello, Mr. Woodpecker. What are you up to? Oh, eating some worms. Oh no, pear-shaped guy! That is a very hungry bird. I wonder if those spiny guys are fighting or just trying to hug. It's kind of hard to tell. Whoa! I don't know where this guy came from, but I like him. Hey! Hey! Oh. Now this guy is keeping us from getting another key. Maybe we can deal with him somehow.
Oh.
Okay, so who can get this key? Aha, everyone pull. We can get it together. This guy is the old grandpa character of the Botanicula universe. He'll tell us stories in the form of cutscenes when we find him. So, what's inside the heavily locked acorn? Oh, it's a magic lamp. And a genie. Everyone gets a wish. Mr. Lantern doesn't seem to know what he wants yet, so let's ask Mrs. Mushroom first. Apparently, it's a carnival. Everyone get on the ride. Okay, Mr. Poppyhead, what do you want? Apparently, he wants to go into space. And look, it's Neil Armstrong. Oh, Neil, look out for the space monster! Oh, boy. Okay, Mr. Twig is next, and this is apparently Santa Claus? You are terrifying, Santa. But thanks for the gift. Moving on. What does Mr. Feather want? Oh look, it's Czechoslovakian band DVA. They did the sound for this game. Didn't know they were weird caterpillar creatures, though. Well, Mr. Lantern, have you decided yet? Ah, of course. A solution to our spider problem. We did it! Let's move on. Oh, it seems this was only a temporary solution. And one that invites a lot more trouble. This place is looking a bit wilted, but we're still in one piece. Next time, we explore our surroundings. Mm-hmm.